Hi everyone, and welcome to Beauty by Cara Maye. And today we're doing something very exciting. Today I am doing my April favorites video. Today I'm going to tell you all about the products that blew my mind in April that I'm so excited to share with you today. I can't wait, so I'm just gonna jump right on into it. These are the products that I found in April or fell in love with in April, and I'm too excited to share with you about. So let's just jump right in. I don't know why I'm so nervous about this. Okay, let's just get it out of the way. You knew it was coming. One, two, three. Boom, boom, boom. If you haven't seen my unique foundation comparison compared to Revlon's foundation, stop this video, go watch it. I know it's 26 minutes long. I know you're like, I ain't got time for 26 minutes of Cara's face, but like, if you're looking for a new foundation, look no further. I know it's a little bit more expensive, but it's worth it. And paired with the primer, some people were asking, do you need a primer? Here's the thing with a primer. This is Unique's primer. It's Glorious Face and Eye Makeup Primer. I love it. I think it's amazing. This whole bottle, it's a really big bottle. It lasts a long time. Primer. Why do you need a primer? The primer creates a barrier between your skin and the foundation itself. So why do you want a barrier? Well, the reason why is if you're acne prone, you want to have a barrier between yourself and the product so that your skin doesn't soak in all that product and that product's not sitting in your pores. That's the first thing. The second thing is that the primer will create like a smooth barrier and a smooth foundation for you to put the foundation on top. So your skin is just naturally going to be rough and bumpy with bumps. Skin is just bumpy. What this does is it fills in any lines, it fills in any wrinkles, it fills in any bumps, and so that when you apply the foundation, it goes on smooth and even. So it's not going to get that creasing, it's not going to get sunken into all your pores and things like that. So primer is really a good thing to have. If you don't want to spend the money on Unique's primer, there are cheaper primers out there. There's also a dupe. This is so crazy, but for years I used Monistat's chafing gel, which has the exact same formula as Smashbox primer. If you're not using any primer and you just want to see what primer is all about, but you don't want to spend money, try the chafing gel or try Smashbox primer. Try any primer or try this out. The next thing. I have a wonderful Mary Kay lady. Her name is Jen, and she is fantastic. Her link is down below in the description on the YouTube channel. So if you are watching this on YouTube, scroll on down, click on her link, go to her Mary Kay page. If you are watching this on Facebook, I will drop it in the comments. I ordered from her this stuff, but I got this product from her. And I am obsessed, guys. I'm obsessed. Seriously, if you want to feel like you're in a spa every night before you go to bed, you need to get this. Okay, so it is called Mary Kay's Indulge Soothing Eye Gel. Okay, so have you ever had one of those like eye masks that you stick in the freezer and then you put them on your eyes and it like depuffifies your eyes and it just feels so amazing because it's nice and cool and you're just like, oh. That is this in a little tiny bottle. Okay, so I got this like 6 weeks ago, and it's literally like a gel in a little pot, and my brother-in-law would hate that. He hates pots, but whatever. And you just like literally put just a tiny little bit on your finger, and you dab it into, I mean, don't do it over makeup, but because it's gonna ruin my makeup, but I don't care. It just feels so good. Ah! Okay, so it literally just feels so good. It feels like those masks every night. So I keep this by my bedside table. I bet you if you put it in the fridge, it would feel even better. I'm probably not going to do that because I'm lazy. I would forget. But I keep this by my bedside table every night. So after I clean my face and I put like my acne medicine on and my moisturizer on and everything like that, the last thing I do is I stick this on my underneath my eyes, and it is just so indulgent. It feels so good. It like depuffifies my eyes. So if you're suffering from allergies or you're crying a lot or anything like that, it really takes the puffiness right out of it. And it just feels so indulgent. It just feels so nice to have that on your eyes. It's just, it's cooling. It feels so wonderful. I love it. Hit up Jen. If you don't have a Mary Kay lady, hit up Jen. She will tell you all about this, how you can order this. It's amazing. Get it. And I think she has some deals and promos and stuff going on for the spring. So check it out. It's awesome. Next thing I have going on is ColourPop. I have two things from ColourPop. The first is the Ultra Matte Lipstick. I don't like lip gloss. Hi, my name is Kara. I don't like gloss. And here's why. I swing my hair around all the time and I just don't like my hair getting stuck in my lipstick. I don't like feeling that feeling. So I like the matte lipstick and I don't like it to come off. Like, I like being able to do this and not have anything, you know, on my fingers. That's crazy. Like, it used to be called stains, but now they're matte lipstick. My favorite right now is Solo. It's the one I have on my lips right now. It goes on, it looks sort of like a gloss, like it would be a gloss, but it goes on and it dries almost instantly. You have about 30 seconds before it dries. And this color is my favorite color. It's called Solo, S-O-L-O-W, $6 on ColourPop. If you sign up for ColourPop's email list, you get $5 free. So this could potentially cost you a dollar. I love it. It looks really light, like a light pink, but when you put it on, it's a mauve color. I'm just all about mauve recently. I think it's great. I think it's a great color for almost any skin type, any skin, tone. I think it just makes your lips look amazing, not to in your face. It's just an everyday going out color, going to work color, or going out at night color. I just love it so much. So this is the one that I have been using consistently. It's in like all my videos. This is the one that I'm using. I love it. The next thing that I have is ColourPop's brow color. Changed my brow game. Like, I'm not gonna lie, a little bit of source of pride is my brow game. Like, I like my brows. About three and a half years ago, I had someone like rip off, a waxer rip off like pretty much all my brows. And it's taken me forever to get them to grow back and shaped the way I want them. So just, I love my brows. I've been doing pencil, I've been doing powder. This little pot of magic is incredible. It came, I also got the pencil, which is like a creamy pencil, and I love that too. And I usually outline with the pencil, but this is amazing. It's not a powder and it's not a cream. It's almost sort of like a colored pomade, which is incredible because I'm too far away to see. Let me see. I love it because it's colored and the color payoff is so good. Like, you only use a little bit. Like, I don't know if you can see, but like, I got this like 2 months ago. And like, oh my gosh, I'm so obsessed with this. But it's like a pomade, so when you put it on and you're putting it in the direction, it's sort of waxy, so it's sort of taming your eyebrow with it. Sometimes I'll align it, but sometimes I won't, because this is such a good payoff color. There you go. I don't know why I'm turning my hand, but it literally is really beautiful. And you can draw a thin line with a thin pencil like this and be able to fill it all in. And it also tames it because it's sort of like a waxy pomade. I love it. It's amazing. Also, only $6. Ah, I love it. My last thing for beauty products for my face is e.l.f. Magic Mist and Set. I rave about this all the time. My sister and I are obsessed with it. You just spray over your face like this at the end of applying your makeup, and it sets your makeup. It's hairspray for your makeup. This is not just an April favorite. This is a lifetime favorite forever. And I can notice a difference because it's one of those things that, like, once you're done with your makeup, you're like, I gotta go, I'm out the door. And so there are days that I forget to spray this on, and I can notice a difference because I'll be at work and I'll go to the bathroom at like 2 or 3 o'clock and I'll look in the mirror and I'm like, whoa, I can definitely tell my acne is showing through, like my foundation is not holding up as well as I wanted to, or my eyeshadow is kind of not holding up as much. But then the days that I definitely have sprayed this on, I can tell, you know, it's definitely holding up a lot better. This is hairspray for your face. It doesn't dry you out. I don't notice a difference that it dries me out at all, but it's amazing. It really keeps my face like all day long. It's amazing. I definitely notice a difference. Maybe one day I'll do like a half spray and half not spray, and you can tell the difference. It's worth it. Other things that I'm obsessed with today or last month are Jamberry nails. Right now I have the applique wrap on and I love it. I think it is a lot of fun and funky. Gold and blue. What I was really obsessed with last month was sculpted. Can't remember what the name was, but it looked like marble. I'm going to put up a picture of it right now. The other one that I was obsessed with in towards the end of March and April was Brooklyn Bridge. Oh my gosh, so obsessed. Black and gold, love it. I'll put a picture up of that right here. So those are my favorite Jamberries so far, and if you are interested in purchasing Jamberry nails, these, I just put them on, literally took me 20 minutes while I had my face mask on, and they will stay on for at least 2 weeks, unless I get bored and I want to change them. I love Jamberry nails. I also sell Jamberry nails. I think they're amazing. They're super cheap. You in one sheet, that is $15. Actually, it's buy three, get one free. So each sheet is really only $11.25. And for each sheet, you get 2 pedicures and 2 manicures. So what does that equal out to? For one manicure, that equals out to, what, $6? Less than $6, $5? So, I mean, you can't get these designs anywhere else. Boop, boop. Like, come on, guys. These are awesome. I love them. I'm, like, obsessed. I have a whole bunch here. I mean, I also sell them, but I'm just, like, look at all these fun designs. Love with them. If you want to buy, I'm having a deal going on in Jamberry too. If you're buying a buy three, get one deal, which is $45 because it's the price of three, which is $15 each. And then you get one wrap free. So you get 4 wraps, 4 designs for the cost of three, which is $45. And that is at least 8 manicures and 8 pedicures plus accent nails. If you do purchase that through the link down below, I'm going to post it. You got to go to YouTube so you can see it in the description. If anyone buys any buy three, get one free, you will get a free half sheet, which is 1 pedicure and 1 manicure plus 2 accent nails from my personal collection, sent to you all through the month of May. So you have about 2 more weeks to cash in on that deal. So if you have been interested in buying Jamberry nails, and you want to do a buy three, get one free deal, you get a little bit extra from me. If you haven't tried Jamberry nails, but you want to try a sample of it, let me know. Hit me up in the comment section. I will message you and get your address and I'll send you a sample. And you could try it on 2 accent nails and paint the rest of your nails with polish and see how they hold up. And if you like them, then you can make a purchase. And if you don't, then hey, you got a free sample. All right, and my final thing that I really like, this video is taking forever, I don't know if I should show you, is Snapchat filters. I'm obsessed with Snapchat filters. So in April, I was kind of going through kind of a rough time, and so late at night when I couldn't sleep, I would do this stupid thing where I would go onto Snapchat and I would look and see what the filters are, and I would film my reactions to the filters. And I don't know why, but I thought it was the funniest thing I have ever seen in my entire life. I could not stop cracking myself up. So dumb. It was so dumb. But my Snapchat name is Kara Maye 0202. Kara Maye 0202. If you want to follow me on Snapchat, follow me on Snapchat. I don't go on there very often, but when I do, it's a flurry of reactions to Snapchat filters. I have saved some of them, and I'm going to put them at the end of this video as a surrogate for the bloopers. And I hope you like them. I think they're really funny. They are so stupid, but I think they're funny. So enjoy. If you like these April favorites, I'm going to put all the links to everything. My unique link is going to be down below. My Jamberry link is going to be down below. Jen's Mary Kay link is going to be down below. Anyways, if you have any questions, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to me on YouTube. It would make me so happy. And you'll also get notified when I have a new video. And next week, what do you want to see next week? I'm open to ideas. I have a couple of ideas, but I'm open to know what you want to know or you want to see. So let me know. Without further ado, here are the Snapchat filters. In the meantime, always stay beautiful, always stay kind, and always stay you. Bye. Damn, girl, the brows. You make Sad look good, girl. All I ever wanted was a tiny little hat and that winged eyeliner, girl. No. Why do I look like a zombie? Literally still can't get over this look. Okay. Holy. But seriously, like bugs or aliens or like when your eyes bleed when you're possessed? Like, what's happening? Yes! Okay, this straight up creeped. Also freaking beautiful. Just like, come at me, boys. I'm single. Snapchat filter time. Boop boop. Still love this one. That lipstick girl. Hey guys, I got a third cat because I'm officially a cat lady. So I like literally did this makeup look 5 years ago with actual makeup. I almost wish I was kidding. Like, literally, February 2011, strawberry, and also watermelon. Hashtag, beauty by Kara Maye, throwback Thursday / Sunday. Ooh, I look like a garden gnome. Yeah! Guys, this is how I actually look before makeup. Hashtag, naked selfie. Oh my god, I just face swapped with Olivia from Scandal. Oh my god. Oh, I just had this picture from my post from yesterday, and like, now I can actually have Olivia Pope's signature looks. We're living in the future, guys. This is what happens When you face swap with a previous selfie of yourself, it's terrifying. It's like seeing your robotic clone. Oh my god! This is me FaceTiming with a picture of my sister!